Elegant Occasions Unlimited is a formal wear and fine jewelry store in Virginia Beach.
We expanded from being the world's first and only mobile formal wear boutique, where we were in a 40-foot RV. Now we are in a storefront where we accept our clients by appointment only.
The small business is one of dozens being featured locally for National Black Business Month by Black Brands, Hampton Roads' Black Chamber of Commerce.
So we're looking to spark aha moments every day this month in hopes that, you know, new customers will start to flow into these businesses.
Black Brand President Blair Durham says many Black businesses struggle with accessing capital and as a result can't promote their business and expand their clientele.
While this effort does not undermine any other business, we are highlighting and focusing on Black business owners because of the need.
The Lutzingers say they're excited to have the spotlight on their business as they work to build a legacy in an industry where Black ownership is scarce.
I'm the first generation jeweler. I want to give back. I'm in the process of starting a scholarship so I can bring on other Black entrepreneurs that want to get into the jewelry business, because we're less than 1% of that industry.
They hope Black Business Month inspires budding Black entrepreneurs to take the leap into ownership, despite the challenges that come with it.
The more exposure we can get to Black businesses, no matter what industry they're doing, that will reach out to the rest of our community and say, hey, I think I can do it because I see they're doing it.
In Virginia Beach, Kofa Lasaki, News 3.